Web presence. Whether you're a small business, nonprofit, whatever your organization is, you need some presence online. But what if I told you that doesn't always have to be a website? Hi, I'm Jay Moore, and today we're going to talk about websites versus landing pages. Now, did you know landing pages have a lot of the same functionality that a website has? And a lot of times for small businesses, for whatever you're doing online, you don't need that full-fledged website. Here are a few other things to consider. With a website, you need to host it. WordPress, DreamHost, you'll need to host your website somewhere. And this usually involves paying some kind of monthly fee, and it's just another tool that you have to worry about. Not to mention another tool that you have to remember a login and password for. Landing pages, we've got that built right inside AWeber. So not only are you having a tool that's consolidated with another tool you'll be using, that email marketing, you've got that functionality that those two tools can also work together. Now the website, you need to know some HTML. Now with some websites, when you're building them, you either need to know the HTML, some website builders, you need to copy and paste some HTML. And if you don't know that, you have to hire somebody who does. Landing pages, in AWeber, it's drag and drop. So just like you're using our message editor, or really any other drag and drop tool out there in the wild, our landing page builder works the same way. Here, let me show you. All right, here we are in our AWeber account. We'll go over to landing pages. Now, I already have a landing page built here. Keep that in mind. We'll come back to that in a moment. We're going to click to create a new one. And there are a bunch of different templates to choose from, some for very specific situations, like a Black Friday sale, if you're running a podcast, things like that. And we'll choose this one right here. Now, like I mentioned before, just like our message editor, this is drag and drop. So we can use these elements over here and drag them into our landing page. For example, let's actually get rid of this image. Let's drag over a video. You can add a video URL right in here. And hey, who's that handsome devil? All right, now before we move on further, I want to show you one more thing, and that's linking landing pages. This is where you can take landing pages and kind of build your own website with it. We'll save this real quick. Actually, let's give this a name. We'll just say landing page. Really creative. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the URL of this already created landing page that I pointed out earlier. Go back into the landing page we just created that I just added that video to. And then you probably wouldn't just use this filler text, but for time's sake, let's link this text with our other landing page. So this way, we can start linking landing pages together and practically building a website with AWeber's landing pages. Landing pages and email are a powerful tool combined within AWeber. So what are you waiting for? Hop in your account, create a landing page today. And if you don't have an account, sign up for one today. It's free. See you next time.